Okay, so we know you might have a few misconceptions about jailbreaking, but don't worry, we'll get to that in the next video. In this video, we're going to give you a few reasons why we think you should jailbreak. We're going to walk you through a few of the most popular apps that you will be able to install after you jailbreak. To make it simpler, we're going to break these apps down into three different categories: making your device faster and more efficient, adding features and functionality, and customizing the look and feel of your device. So we've all had that moment where something's happening in front of us and we want to take a picture or video, but first we have to scroll and find our camera app, tap camera, wait for it to open, and press take. By the time all that happens, the moment's usually gone. Snappy allows you to access your camera 6 times faster. By holding down the top bar, your camera will open in 1 second. Using your camera will never be the same. Brightness Activator Action allows you to adjust the brightness of your screen by simply sliding the top bar. This is much more convenient than going to the Settings app. Lock Info allows you to access all your important information in one place, on your lock screen. Your mail, your calendar, Twitter, weather, and if you have an iPhone, your missed calls and text messages, all quickly and easily right when you open your phone. MyWi turns your iPhone into a Wi-Fi hotspot. Using your iPhone's data, you'll be able to access internet for your iPad and laptop wherever you go. Folder Enhancer, like its name, enhances folders. It allows you to put more applications into your folders than Apple usually allows. It even allows you to put folders inside of folders. Ultimately, this will keep your device much more organized. If you use text messaging, Byte SMS changes everything. It allows you to quickly reply to any text message from anywhere in your iPhone, from your lock screen, or even inside of an open app. And there are so many features of Byte SMS, we don't have enough time to cover them all in this video. But if you decide to jailbreak, make sure and check out our Byte SMS video. Multiflow is a very easy way for you to switch between open applications. It's much more efficient than Apple's multitasking. Because you can see all of your open applications, it's much more visually appealing. It's fast and effective and will allow you to have so much more fun on your device. Barrel is an application that makes using your iPhone and iPod Touch so much fun to use. When you scroll through your different pages of apps, you'll see a really cool effect. You can actually customize it by choosing your own effect. This will make your device much cooler than your friends. Themes can be used to completely change the look and feel of your device. They change anything from the app icons, to the sounds, to the graphics, fonts, just about everything else themes can change. Okay, so let's be clear. No applications come pre-installed on your device if you were to jailbreak. All jailbreaking does is give you the option to install these kinds of applications. Later on in this guide, we're going to walk you through how to install and use the applications we just covered and a few more. But first, we want to dispel a few of your misconceptions about jailbreaking. So if you're on our website, click the Common Misconceptions button below. If you're not on our website, check out guidemyjailbreak.com for a complete guide to jailbreaking. Thanks for watching.